making anything really great. I was making good saves. That's what I was doing. I'd get him kind of rough, like in a bunker, and then I'd get a good bunker shot and then make the putt for par. I had a lot of birdie chances, but I kept missing the putt by this much. And so it was awesome to finally make one. I'd been waiting for a birdie all day. It feels really good because top five was my goal this year. And so I met my goal.